Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be doing another single roundup review, but this time it's going to be a little bit different because today I'm going to be talking about the four new singles that From Ashes to New have just recently released. These guys are one of my favorite bands. Their previous record, Day One, was my second favorite record of 2016. So it's safe to say that I've been excited for new music. The music they've released up to this point, I absolutely love. I thought that Crazy and Broken were two incredible singles, and those are still some of my favorites out of what they've released off of this album so far. And out of these four songs, they've released two from this upcoming album, and those are titled Nowhere to Run and The Future. But as well as that, they've released two other singles that I believe are just standalone singles or maybe B-sides. And those are Make Everything Okay and Light It Up. So I'm just gonna kind of go through each track and quickly kind of give my brief thoughts on all of them. So Make Everything Okay was a track that lyrically I thought was kind of interesting and I think really stands out from a lot of their previous material. This track in particular kind of vaguely seems to be talking about the state of the world and that sort of thing. And as far as like instrumentation goes, I absolutely love the guitars. I'm just saying I just found them very, very impressive. The pre-chorus and the chorus of this song are incredible, and the bridge is probably the highlight of the track. It shows so much emotion, which I absolutely love. Next is Light It Up, and to be honest, I don't have that much to say about it, but one thing I will say is that it's extremely catchy, especially the chorus melody. The melodies throughout the entire song in general, honestly, are all just really, really good and very memorable. So now to talk about the two singles from their upcoming album. One of those is called Nowhere to Run, and this track is probably my favorite out of all the singles that they had just released the other day. And this track, I think, stands out a lot sound-wise. The intro, especially, and just the instrumentation, at least in the verses and the intro, it sounds a lot different compared to what a lot of their other music sounds like. But I think that's a good thing. It shows them kind of experimenting a little bit, and the chorus on this song is absolutely incredible. And I also absolutely love the vocal performance throughout this entire track. It's incredible. And the lyrics on this track, I have no words. This track is probably my favorite lyrically out of the ones that they just released. And the other track that they released off of their upcoming album is the title track for that album, and it is called The Future. And this song honestly has a lot more rapping than I expected it to, but you can really, really hear the passion in his voice, and I absolutely love that. Some of the lyrics on this song in particular are great as well. This song is the closing track to the album, I believe. And if that is true, then it is a fantastic way to close out the record. I love how the song just kind of fades out the same way it started. It just ends the song perfectly, and if this is the closing track, it ends the album out perfectly. Yeah, that's all for this video. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to give it a like and subscribe for other music-related videos like this. And I also have a website called Live a Little Bit Louder where I do reviews, interviews, music recommendations, and so much more. So I will leave the link to that below as well as the social medias for it so you can follow and kind of keep up to date on what's going on with that.